Hey guys, it's about 2 minutes before the Kiss Kombat. I am freaking out right now. My fingers are crossed. I am praying for the guys to win. I know it means so much to them. I'm probably going to be in Twitter jail tonight. Hopefully my account won't get suspended. And I'm just going to go all out, vote nonstop for them. So, good luck guys, and here goes nothing. Don't care. Oh, oh, hell yeah. Let's cut the party like we don't care, 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 care. For your votes, you decide who sucks and who you want to kiss. This is Kiss Kombat on 103.7 Kiss FM.
The battle is on, and we can only have one winner. Will it be the champion for the past four nights in a row, Midnight Red, or will it be the fresh meat that we have on deck? The decision is all up to you entirely. Coming in as the challenger tonight, it's Frankie J. The name of the song is called Take a Chance on 103.7 Kiss FM.
The challenger.
We rock the party, we got it locked down. Call up all your friends so we can take this down. Check me, go all out, hit it like a leader. Tonight we'll kick it, Beckham too. Girl, my only goal is to score with you. Check me, go all out, work it like a leader.
Hi, can I vote for Midnight Red? Hell yeah. Lauren? That I love them so much and I'm so proud of them and they come so far. But yeah, I love them. You too.
To the guys in Midnight Red, what would you say?
That I love them so much and I'm so proud of them and they come so far.
Aww. A tear just came to my eye, but I wiped it away because I didn't want to dry my contacts. Alright, thanks for calling.
I love them.
You know we all graduated from the school for cool. Play you stupid, play you dumb, play them all like fools. Hell yeah! Let's cut the party like we don't care.
Oh my god, Thomas just tweeted about me and Anthony just tweeted about me. Like, I'm shaking right now. Like, seriously, you guys don't know how much you mean to me. You mean beyond the world to me. And if it wasn't for you guys, music wouldn't be possible. So, big heart out to you guys. I love you. Let's win this thing tonight.
Michelle McKnight. Thank you to everyone for listening and voting to Kiss Kombat.
Here goes, guys. Here goes.
I played Frankie J, Take a Chance, our challenger, and our champions for the past four nights in a row, Midnight Red with Hell Yeah. And after tallying all of your votes, the winner of tonight's Kiss Kombat is... to Midnight Red. They made it all five nights inside of Kiss Kombat, which means we'll be retiring inside of Kiss Archive tonight. So it's a little bit bittersweet, but we will have two brand new challengers tomorrow night inside Kiss Kombat at 9 o'clock. Here's how we do
this. You just won Kiss FM, Kiss Kombat. Oh my god, you don't know how proud of I am of you right now. I can't even speak right. Oh my god, like, you guys are amazing. Keep up the amazing work. Keep up the amazing performances. I can't wait to see you in New York. And just know how amazing you are. Like, every single one of us, the heads, just love you to death. So just know, big heart, that we all love you. Hit it like a leader. Graduated from the school for cool. Play you stupid, play you dumb, play them all like fools. Hell yeah! Let's crash the party like we don't care. Oh, oh, hell yeah! Said I want it all right now and right here. Oh, oh, we gonna make your head spin around and round. We gonna take you there. Let's get loud.
We gonna take you there. Let's get loud. Hey.